So this is FirstCoast.tv. I find myself with?
Lynn Funchy.
Okay, Lynn, this is called what, Surf Quest?
This is Surf Quest. We go to the Ark at St. John's, and we're sponsored by Ocean Grove.
Oh, wow. And what's the goal of this event?
It's to get anybody with any age, any disability out there in the water, just having a great beach day, learning how to surf, enjoying camaraderie, great people, and our wonderful Florida weather.
Wow, yeah, the weather broke, and it broke for beautiful. And how often do you do this event?
It's once a month from March through October.
Okay.
And it's all local people, it's all local volunteers.
And where are we at here at the beach?
We are right now at Mary Street entrance, right by Butler Beach.
Okay. And do you always hold it at the same place?
We try to always hold it at this place.
All right.
Sometimes the permits will get messed up and we have to move up to the Crescent Beach, and that causes all sorts of havoc.
All right. Well, we thank you very much. What you people are doing is so noble and beautiful, and these people out there are having a blast.
They are.
The smiles are from ear to ear.
Yep.
Thank you very much, and probably we'll be back soon. All right, thank you.
We appreciate it.